Organization is key when it comes to college auditions. Luckily for you, I have created several different spreadsheets to make this whole process like 10 times easier. Now, before you start and before you decide, you know what, I'm just gonna like do this later, let me ask you something. For those who procrastinate, what's the cost? If you decide to do this later, it could be the difference between you getting into your dream school and you not. And you're probably like, that's like such an exaggeration, but like, no, it's not. I was not organized enough with it, and I got to a school and realized I didn't have the right material. I had to find the material literally the day of, and it was not a good experience. With that said, let's get started. Now, these are all spreadsheets that I've talked about in different videos, but I don't have a video with all of them, and they're from like some of my very, very first videos. So all these are in the description. The first one is called Musical Theater Schools List Template. This is where you're gonna put all of your schools. Pretty self-explanatory. I would say this is the one you wanna start with. It's more surface level. So it's like pretty much where you'll put all the schools you're interested in. It doesn't have to be like a hard set list. If you're interested in a school, put it on the list. If you don't like it later, just delete it. In this document, you can easily keep track of if you have a pre-screen for that school, because not every musical theater program or theater program is actually going to have a pre-screen. You can also put if it's a BA, BFA, or BM, Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, or Bachelor of Music. And if you don't know what those are, that's totally okay because I made a video for you on those. You can also keep track of where you need to apply academically, because there's Coalition, there's Common App. Sometimes you apply straight on the website. Here you can also keep track if you have turned in your academic application. All this is crucial information that you need to know and have and keep track of somewhere, because otherwise you're gonna make your life so much harder. Also included is a place for you to put if it's on the common pre-screen. If you don't know what the common pre-screen is, I have a video on that as well, so check it out if you don't know. Pretty much there are two options, A and B, and those are for different requirements of material that you need to have for your pre-screens. And on that document, there is a link so you can see which schools are A and which are B. Some things to know with the spreadsheets that I'm talking about, you can't just edit the documents that are linked in the description. You have to go to File and then make a copy, and then you can write on that. You can't actually write on the one I'm sharing with you, because that's one that everybody's gonna see. Another thing, if you don't want the text to like overlap to the next box, you can go to Format, Text Wrapping, and then Wrap, and that'll clear it up for you. The next one is called College Audition Material, Pre-Screen and In-Person. So there are two sections. One is for the pre-screen, one's for the in-person, but if you want to have them on completely separate documents, you can just make a copy of the document, delete one row from one and the other from the other, because you're going to have probably a lot of schools and maybe having them separate is just easier for you. This document is going to be crucial for knowing what material you need. Keyword need, because you do not want to go to an audition realizing you don't have the right material. Trust me, it sucks so much when you don't have the right material. So it's really great because there's actually a place for you to put the exact material you're going to bring, so that you're like triple checking to make sure you have the material. Because if you have to put in the song, you have to put in the cut, you have to put in whatever, you know you have something. You can also put in if you have a dance call or if they allow you to send in a wildcard video. And if you don't know what that is or you don't have any ideas, well, I have a video with ideas that also explains it. I also put a section in there for if your dance call or your singing and acting is first, because it's kind of awkward when you get to an audition and you're not in your dance clothes, but you should be. The next one is Unified Auditions Template. If you don't know what Unified is, I have a video. Now you might be like, Madison, why do I need one for Unifieds when I already have the Unifieds information in the other documents? Let me stop you right there. I was so smart and I made myself a Unifieds template, and I had like 7 auditions in 2 days, like somewhere around 7. I could not for the life of me remember 7 different schools, 7 different times, 7 different locations, 7 different dance call stuff, whatever. You can't remember that. Being able to have it in one place and just print it out and be able to carry it everywhere, you're gonna save yourself. Because oh my God, it can be stressful, because you're literally going audition to audition to audition to audition. And you're gonna miss one if you don't do this one. So those are the 3 different spreadsheets. Hopefully that didn't seem like too much to handle. I recommend just starting your list, just put in a few schools you're interested in, maybe find a little bit of information on it, because it's gonna make it so much easier if you do it in the summer when you have all this time versus during the school year when you literally won't. So play a YouTube video, you know, listen along and like type in your schools. You don't have to make it hard work, but I recommend you start because you're going to love yourself in the future if you do. But that's it, guys. Have a wonderful day. If you found this helpful, it'd be awesome if you could like the video. Leave any questions. If you have literally any questions, I'm here for you and I will answer them. Subscribe and have a wonderful day. Bye, guys. Thank you.